Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Today in this video I will be explaining you the sums related to the open well. We'll solve two sums. Okay, so here it goes. Our topic is open well. So in my last lecture notes, I have provided, there you have got different formulas related to constant head test and recuperation test, right? So so I will be giving you now, so let us solve a few sums, okay, related to this two test. So our first sum goes this way, find the diameter of an open well to give a discharge of 3 liters per second. The depression head is 3 meter and specific yield is 1 meter cube per hour per meter square. So this is the sum. What is the question? I am repeating the question again. Find the diameter of an open well to give a discharge of 3 liter per second. The depression head is 3 meter and the specific yield is how much? 1 meter cube per hour per meter square. So you all know what is discharge, right? Depression head also you all know. Now what is specific yield? I have given you in the lecture notes the definition. So specific yield is defined as the ratio of the volume of water that can be drained off by gravity, okay, to the total volume of soil after attaining the point of saturation. Okay, that is a term which is related to the sources of water. Okay, so here we'll solve the sum. Excuse me. So let us solve the sum. So we all know that we know from Darcy's law Q equal to K into H. You all know this equation, right? So we can also write this equation as Q is equal to K by A into H or not, right? That means here we are writing this equation as this also. So here A and A can be cancelled and we will again get Q equal to KH. Now why we are writing A here? Here A is what? The area. Area of the well. Okay? Area of the well. So why we are writing here, bringing the term A here? Just because we are asked to find out the diameter. Okay, so that's why, since in diameter formula we need area, right? So this term, as I have given you in the lecture notes, K by A term is known as what? The specific yield. Specific yield. So here what is the specific yield? Here K by A is equal to how much? 1 meter cube per hour per meter square. This is the unit of specific yield. Okay. So now this is given. K by A is given. So here now let us assume. Assuming the diameter of well as D. Okay. So area we all know pi by 4 D square. Why here pi by 4 d square area formula is used? Since this is an open well and open well is circular, right? So that's why we are using the area of the of a circle formula here. Okay, and what is given here? H is also given, this one, depression head. head is given 3 meter. And also Q is given how much? The discharge 3 liter per second. So we can convert this into meter cube per hour. 3 into 60 into 60 divided by 1000. How much we get? 10.8 meter cube per hour. Okay. So now let us put this equation, mark it as number 1. Now from equation 1, what we get? Q is equal to how much? 10.8. K by A is how much? 1. Right. A is how much? Pi by 4 d square. Pi by 4 d square. And H is how much? 3. Okay. So now after solving this whole equation, we can find out the value of D. So now we have assumed D as diameter of the well. So therefore the diameter of well is nothing but 2.14 meter. Okay. So this is the sum which is related to the constant head. I guess this sum is very simple and it is very clear to you. And if you have any doubt, please contact me. Okay. Thank you. I'll solve the other sum in the next video. Okay. Thank you.